Hi, this video will be a quick guide to using Microsoft Translator. This is a tool that supports both students and parents with real-time text and audio translations. Microsoft Translator is available on the web and on any iOS or Android device. This means teachers can use it on their desktops, students can use it on their Chromebooks, personal devices, or any tablet of their choice. To access Microsoft Translator on the web, simply go to a tab and type in translate.it. Translate.it, hit enter, and it will take you to the translator page where you can join a conversation or start a conversation. In this instance, we'll start a conversation. And because we are a Microsoft and a Google district, we can click on a credential and it will sign us in with our PISD credentials. You can enter your name, and here you will choose the language of your choice. You can see that you have a wide variety of selections. English for this particular instance is what we will select, and we'll start the conversation. You'll see a pop-up with some options to keep the mic on and mute others. Both of these can be helpful during presenter mode or in a conversation mode. We're going to leave these toggled off for now and go to settings once we are in the conversation. Be sure to select or toggle on play speech output. This will allow the audio to be enabled. Now click on the conversation tab and you will see the 5-letter code and a QR code where students can simply scan or type in the code to join the conversation. In this example, we'll pretend that we are in a parent conference and this is this teacher's device. So she has started the meeting on a Chromebook. Students can add the translator app, which is found in the Google Play Store. It's already loaded, so you will just need to install it onto the Chromebook and then be able to click on it to access the translator app. The app on the phone or on a tablet has this interface, and the student or parent will click on the conversation button, and here you can see that you can either scan the QR code or type in the join code. Once we join, in this instance, we'll have Miss Lee, who speaks Chinese and reads Chinese traditional characters. She will join the conversation. In this initial instance, please click on the three dots and make sure that the autoplay messages is toggled on. That way the parent will be able to hear the audio translation. But the teacher will only need to click on this button and then start the conversation. Hello, Miss Lee. Thank you for joining us to discuss your students' progress.
李老师您好。
You can see that it has the Chinese characters as well as the audio translation. The parent can also speak in his or her home language and it will appear translated on the teacher device.
谢谢,我们很高兴我们的女儿有那么好的老师。
And here the translation appears. This is a great tool to use not only for parent conferences, but for parent information night, or for students who are emergent bilinguals or newcomers to the country, and in any type of meetings where parents may need some language support. Thanks for watching.